rest of the herd coming up behind. The hippo is coming to play as well. Yep. And there were more much further back as well. How many we're going to end up with here? There's a couple of quite unique elephant herds in the area at the moment. One has a almost albino calf, and one group has twin calves. Neither of which are this group. They don't need to be protective too much here. Don't really have anything to worry about from people. No, they're going, they're sniffing it again, yeah. And destroy the radio tower now. They're all very interested in that radio tower. I don't know if it hums or something.
Is this one with the twins?
Might be. You can see this. One little one. I think this is the herd that we saw yesterday afternoon.
Yeah, the one that was playing in the
mud, yeah. Two little ones, maybe that is the twins then. Close to the same female as well.
present you for.
Yeah. Looks like they're heading in now. elephant skull. It's an elephant skull. They're very interested in the remains of other elephants. That's how this skull ended up in the water. It didn't die here. The elephants pushed and pulled it down.